Hi everyone, my name is Ella O'Brien and I am in my final year of Environmental Health, TU 869. One of the best things about studying environmental health at TU Dublin is the wide variety of modules that it offers and the balance between theory and practical work. So the modules vary from food safety to health and safety, public health, environmental protection, and the built environment, housing and planning. The class sizes are small, which means you can make friends for life from the very first day of college, and the modules are delivered by lecturers who worked as environmental health officers, doctors, vets, food safety, health and safety, and environmental health professionals as well. The degree is widely recognised internationally, and there's plenty of jobs in the UK and Australia too. One of the highlights for me was the 7-month work placement, which I carried out in third year. It's great preparation for the workplace because you get hands-on experience. So for the first 3.5 months, I worked as a student environmental health officer with the HSE. I conducted food safety inspections in restaurants and other food premises. I was also involved with enforcing public health legislation, such as tobacco test purchasing, sunbed control, and bathing waters. You'd also get experience with inspecting food stalls at farmers markets, sporting events and music festivals. I was lucky enough to get an opportunity to do my private work placement abroad in Tippecanoe County Health Department and Purdue University in Indiana in the US. The experience I got there was so valuable and unique. I got to carry out inspections of food premises, swimming pools, tattoo parlors, septic tank inspections, radiation and health and safety inspections. I investigated housing and environmental complaints such as mosquito control and was involved in conducting emission control at Purdue University's power plant. It also provided me with a great opportunity to travel, so I got to go to Chicago, New York, New Jersey, Kentucky, Wisconsin and other places while I was there too, which was great. Honestly, I can't recommend this course enough, especially if you don't know what you want to do after secondary school. There are so many opportunities available to you if you study environmental health at TU Dublin.